In this, we are going to see the deletion of a node in a doubly linked list as the last node. Imagine we are going to delete the last node. So here again, in deleting anything, we have to consider whether the list is empty or not. Because if it is having some node only, you can delete. So for that, you have to check. And then whether that is the only one node. If that is in this case, then you have to make the head and tail to be null, so that the list, the particular node will be completely removed and the list becomes empty. Or else, if it is going to be the last node, then you have to manipulate the pointers accordingly. So first you check whether it is empty. So this is a function which returns true if the list is empty. In that case, you just return. Then if head is equal to tail, if there is only one node, then that will be the last node as well as the first node. So if it is a first node, head is pointing that. If it is a last node, tail will be pointing that. Since it is only one node, both head and tail will be pointing to this node. Then you declare one temporary pointer, CUR, and which is of type node. And then you make that to point to the head by doing so. So now current is also pointing to this. CUR is also pointing to this node. All are pointing to the memory location 500. Now, what we have to do, we have to make head and tail to be null, so that now it is no more in the linked list. But this has to be, the space occupied by this has to be removed. That is why we are assigning one more temporary pointer. Now then delete the current, the one which is pointed by that, and then return else, which means it may be in the last node. This is not the only one node. This is not the checks for some node is there. So now you go here and assign a current pointer. Now current is made to point to the first node. So after this, what happens? This CUR will be pointing. Imagine you have three nodes. Now you are going to delete the last node. So how it will be? Now you have to make this current to point to the one which is pointed by the head. Because the head pointer, we are not going to be, if you move the head pointer, then you lose the nodes. So we are assigning the current to point to the head, and this only we are going to move to the next node till we reach the last node. So here what we do is current equal to tail. But actually here, since we have a node called, we have a pointer called tail, we can directly do that. So there is no need for moving. So sorry. So let me remove this. Okay, now what we do is current is made to point to the tail here. So since tail is pointing to the last node, it is made, current is made to the tail. Now then what we have to do, we have to make this to be the tail. After removal, this becomes the tail. This will be the last node. Now we are going to remove this node. So what we are doing is we have to make the manipulation in this. So what we have to do, we have to make this last node to be the null, the next of this to be null, and we have to make tail to point to this. So how we can do tail to be, where we can find the previous node address, we can find here tail's previous, we can find the previous node address. So now we move tail for backward. So this, after this statement, tail equal to tail previous, now tail is pointing this. It is no more pointing the last node. So the last node now becomes this previous one. Okay. So now by taking this address, so now it is made to point according to this statement. Then this tail next. This tail, this is the tail. After making this tail is now this. Tail next. This is the tail means tail next. Now this is made to be null. So we can make that to be null. So let me remove this, and this is become null. Now this has delinked from this doubly linked list. Still the current is pointing to this. Now you can remove this by using the statement delete the current. Now let us see when the node is in between. Suppose imagine we are going to remove this node. Now how you can do that? So for that, what we do is we are getting the data. So whether you are going to delete date 10, the node which has the value 10, or the node which has 20. So we pass the data. Then we declare a temporary variable called temp, which is of type node. Then we make temp to point to head. So using this only, we are going to verify because head node, head pointer, we should not move. If we move again, we lose the node. So we make the temp to point to the head, and then we have, we are moving to move temp next. And while moving, we check the data field whether it is equal to our past data. If the data matches, then that is the node which we are going to remove. Let us imagine. Let us imagine we are going to pass, we are going to remove the node 30, the one which has the value 30. So now temp is not equal to, until it reaches the end of the node, or if it is till it is not equal to del data. So now let us imagine here temp is not equal to null. So then temp data, this is the temp data. Is it equal to del data, whereas del data is our 30? No. Now you move temp equal to temp next. Again we check. Is it next is equal to, is it temp is equal to null? No. Is it temp data is equal to del data? No. So now we move temp equal to temp next. Suppose we have the value 40. We are passing the value 40, which means still it will be moved and the temp becomes pointing to the null, in which case it breaks. Then here it checks if temp equal to null, element does not exist because 40 is not at all there. So in which case you can do that, when the temp is become like this and temp next, now it is pointing to the null, which means that 40 is not at all there. Whatever element we are searching is not there. So in that case, it will say element does not exist. Else, suppose here we have temp is there, but still it is not equal to null, but temp data is equal to del data, which is nothing but 30. So in this case, the temp is pointing here. Now, temp equal to, now we check, this is the temp. First, we check whether temp is equal to head. Suppose we are passing the value 10, then here itself we find the value to be deleted. So this node to be deleted. So that we are doing, whether temp is equal to head. If both are equal, then this is the first node is what we are going to delete. In this case, we have to do the manipulation accordingly. What we have to do, we have to make head to point to this, and then we have to make this to be a null. So how you do, head equal to head next. So after that, this will become, if it is 10, I'm saying if it is 10, then it is made to point to this, and this is made to be a null. But what we are doing is we are going to delete the node which has the value that is. So we'll go to else spot. In else spot, what we do, so this is yes, let us go back to the previous status. Okay, so now we'll come here, that is 30. So now this temp is here, temp is pointing this. So now what we have to do, we are going to remove this node. So how we will remove that node? By doing again pointer manipulation. The tail is made to point to the last node, and then the tail which is pointing this, that will be made as the null. So here what we do is, if temp equal to previous, what is temp? Here it is temp. Temp previous is this. Previous is pointing this. In this next, what we do is here. This is the next location. Here we put temp next. So which is nothing but null. So here we put the null. And then now tail is, this will be made to this. And then if temp is next, temp next is not equal to null. Actually here, 1 minute. This condition will be executed. If temp next is not equal to null, then you have to do this. That means, let us imagine we have the temp to point here. Let us imagine we are passing the value 20. Okay, 20 to be deleted. In that case, temp is pointing this. So in that case, temp next is not null. This is the condition. That is, this is not the node. But here it is the last node. So what we do is, temp 30 means temp next, temp previous is this, in the previous is this, adoda next la, then what we do is we put the temp next. So here else, if it is not equal to null, what happens, it is, let us imagine you are passing the value 20. So now temp next is not equal to null. So what you have to do, you have to make this next to this to point this, and this to point this. How you will be doing? By making the manipulation. Already this is point, temp is pointing this. So how you will be getting this data and this memory location? You will find it here. Yes. So in temp, next you have the next location. So you have to write this here. So what we do is we do the edit. So here we have to write it as 2. Now what happens? Now this is pointing this, and in this what we do is it has made to point to the first node 100. So now what happens? This is made to point, but how will you get the data, this 102 and 100? By getting the, you can get the data from this temporary pointer. So how you will be doing that? This is the temporary is point previous. In previous, which is nothing but this, in the next, whatever you have, that is the, in this field, you put that temp next. That is what we have done. Then here we do the manipulation. If it is not equal to null, here temp next is not equal to null, in that, so it goes in this condition. Temp next, here temp next, its previous is 100, so that you place it in the temp previous. So here, so we put the data here, temp, this is temp next, this is next, in the next is nothing but this, in this previous location you have to put temp previous. So that is what we are doing is, so you can get the data from here. And then finally, you delete the temp.